century we have developed a far better understanding of the aurora borealis. We now know that this particular phenomena are composed of stream of light particles known as the solar wind.
We'll be right back.